This is my latest attempt at a conventional wheel. It's a kind of marvel of engineering. If you just adjust, keep these top loops from becoming tangled up, the wheel will actually move almost on its own, perhaps on its own. And in theory, this ramp structure provides additional momentum if it were flawlessly designed, flawlessly built. Well, that's about it for now.